If you're looking for the word that means caring about someone beyond all rationality and wanting them to have everything they want, no matter how much it destroys you, it's love. And when you love someone, you don't stop, ever. Even when people roll their eyes or call you crazy, even then, especially then, you don't give up. Because if I could give up, that wouldn't be love. That would be some other disposable thing that is not worth fighting for.
There is a house built out of stone.
It's actually a funny story how we met. We were living in the same street briefly. He grew up there, but I moved there.
We actually met in Weinberg. That's where I lived for like 18 years. And then I saw her one day by the shop. And then, I don't know, she told me she's moving out of Weinberg, out of the area. She lived there for a whole year already. I didn't even know that. And then 3 days before she left Weinberg, and then we actually like chilled for one night or whatever the case may be.
I don't think it was like an immediate attraction. We were just friends. We were just friends for a while, for maybe like 2 or 3 years. We were like friends. I think we bumped heads quite a few times, to be honest with you. And then there was some time where we weren't actually in contact. We didn't see each other, and you know, like we didn't even think of one another. And then
a year later, we got together. We got together a year later again. We saw each other. There's instant love. I fell in love immediately, and yeah.
And I think it just suddenly made sense, and it was like, oh, okay, yeah, it's you. What makes us work so well together is because we both know what it's like to be independent, I think, and like.
And she's one of the best people that I ever met in my life. That's why we work so well. I work so well together with her. So.
He's my best friend, and we're growing together still. And I think that's cool. Riaz likes to do TikTok dances, even though he doesn't have a TikTok account. At all. He's really good at it. I don't know why he doesn't want to show anyone, but.
She can't go to the toilet without me. She has to go every time she goes to the toilet. I have my own seat in the bathroom for myself. Yeah, so that's the sweet and funny thing.
And another thing is, he has a big heart, even though he doesn't show it. He has a big heart.
Out in the garden where we planted the seed.
She's the best person I ever met in my life. Like, I never look back. I don't ever want to look back.
If this is the one for you, and you know that being with this person every day is what's going to make you happy, then why? I don't know. Marriage just was right for us. And we both struggled individually and together. And getting over those things and being there for each other, like, unconditionally, just showed. And I think the key word is unconditional. Like, I think that's true love, that's marriage for us.
Branches were sown by the color of green. Ground had a rose then past its knees.
Moving forward, I mean, you're like, honestly, we've surprised each other by what we can accomplish together and alone.
I'm most excited for, because I know together with her, together, we work so well together. Success, I'm very excited for the success that we can achieve together.
I'm always even just excited for the weekend when I'm with him. So every day is an adventure with him. So I know we're always moving forward, and you know, I'm looking forward to that growing together.
She's just amazing, man. There's nothing more I can say. Like, I'm speechless, like I was nervous before this video, but that's how I feel on a daily basis about it, so yeah.
My baby, my husband, my partner for life. I love you. I'm so blessed to have married my best friend.
I'm just so proud of us above everything. Love is proven to be the most powerful thing to me because our love and our care for each other has made us grow into better people individually and especially as one. I dream about all the lives left for us to live because every day is an adventure with you. Whether it's moving around Cape Town all the time or just anything with you is my adventure. Sometimes I think we're so young. And we were so young, but growing together is just something special on its own. You always make me laugh, even when I'm crying. You're a hard worker. You have a huge heart. I'm so proud of you. You hear me even when I don't speak. You know struggle as well as I do. You hold my feet when it feels too difficult to stand. And you give me exactly what I need before I even know. Like McDonald's. And always telling me not to worry because you know how much I worry about everything. Sorry. Always remind me to put myself first. And even though I'm strong on my own, we're so much stronger together. We always heard that love isn't enough, there's so much more that comes with a marriage. And I believe that we have so much more. Being with you has brought me closer to my creator, to my family, to your family. And we've just built so much genuine relationships, being together. For the life we are building together, I'm forever grateful. Sugar for supporting me in everything, loving my scars, and always holding me, no matter what. I'm happiest when I'm with you, I'm lucky to have you. And I love you forever.
I mean, don't think I'll be able to be that. I know we've been waiting for this for a very long time, for quite some time now, and it's finally here. Dilshaad is here, Taliep, my love. I'll respect you, honor you, and cherish you as long as we both shall live. Today I take you to be my wife and vow to help create for us a life of honesty, fidelity, trust, and love. To love you not as some idea of you, but as you truly are, Dilshaad, to grow with you, to learn with you, and to live out days hand in hand in this life and the year of inshallah. Amen.
I've been thinking about tomorrow instead of drowning in the past. We had good times even back when dreams were all we had to last.
You want to get married?
I don't think that I can wait another second.